This is my blog.
This is my episode.
This is big, big news. All right, hear me out. Like Mike vlog, check it out. Poppy fucking took over this shit.
Like Mike vlog.
We're here, Like Mike vlog, we're here. Dimitri Vegas vlog, we're here.
No, Dimitri's not here.
No, Dimitri's always here in our hearts. Like Mike has the craziest hair in the game.
We be throwing light in the shadow. Tell me how the fuck all my people gon' catch a vibe like it's viral. Living life, let your mind go. Fuck it up like a psycho. I'm blowing up like some pyro. 360 call a gyro.
That's the beauty of it. This is our new Tomorrowland intro. You can't hear it yet.
We be throwing light in the shadow. Tell me how the fuck all my people gon' catch a vibe like it's viral.
Just gotta do a little more vocal work and then we're done. New intro, Tomorrowland 2019. Bam! Greece, you say bam bam.
Right now I'm taking a little break. I've been working all day on the intro for Tomorrowland. We tried it out yesterday at Ushuaia and the crowd fucking loved it. We can move. So it wasn't the final version yet, but I have that one ready now. So yeah, it's a pretty special experience this year. Everyone's gonna be there, my family. So it's gonna be crazy as fuck.
Hello?
Yes, Tomorrowland, I'm coming on my way.
We just made it to Belgium. Tomorrow we're on our way to Germany, Perukaville, and after that Tomorrowland. Can't wait.
This is the special Tomorrowland edition I'm driving this weekend. It's a very interesting color choice, but you know what? People will see me drive. They'll recognize.
I love you. About to go on stage, Perukaville, one night before Tomorrowland. This is a big one. Fucking do this. Tell me I'm the only one. Even if it's lies. Lies. Why are you filming, Daniel?
Always filming. Stop when you're not.
We should make like a little compilation of me saying, why are you filming?
You don't need to film.
Don't film that shit, bruh.
Fuck out of here. Wait,
1 second. Should I take taking pictures?
Oh, he's filming. He's filming me watch The Office. Good job, Daniel.
It's bad.
No, like badass means good.
No.
My son is not badass.
No, my son is cute.
No, badass is like sick, lit, dope, legend, fucking, rock star.
Yeah.
I don't know, look at him. Both of them, they're so talented.
Are you guys ready for the set of one?
Oh, look at Dimitri, look at Dimitri.
It's Dimitri! Hey, 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 hey
We got Gianluca in the back. Yeah. We got the whole family. We got Paris sitting there. Hell yeah.
Yes. Tomorrowland. The whole family is here. Let's make it happen.
Everybody is waiting for Dimitri Vegas Like Mike here in Tomorrowland, because it's their moments, their sounds.
Tomorrowland, Saturday, main stage, technically day one, day two tomorrow. Buenas noches. Tell me I'm the only one, even if it's lies,
lies. Una, dos, tres. Oh! You got it.
Sure,
you got it.
Lopati. Mosh pit.
It happens. We'll see at the show. So you're going into mosh pit during the show, and I'll have to join, I suppose.
In the show?
Show?
Yeah, we do it during the show.
Of course.
Oh.
I will open the crowd, and then you and him have to go inside.
Okay.
Okay.
Who wants to see Dimitri Vegas in the middle of the motherfucking mosh pit right now? We made it back, and hell yeah, this is what he's doing. Break it up, break it up, break it up, break it up. Alright guys, break it the fuck up, let's go, no stopping.
Break it up,
after Sunday, after 3 Hour Legends, and then you played a game with the crowd, and you played the hum with the CO2 cannon.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That actually, so we were at another show where the music stopped for the first time ever. It didn't come back.
Right?
Yeah.
For the first time ever in our career, for the last 20 minutes of our set, there was literally no music playing. So it started out with the CO2 thing, people were getting into it, and managed to get the crowd going without any music. He's got the foot. My new job is to be like a cameraman.
So Steve has a lot of words, I know. You're a man of words,
my
Steve.
My favorite We Are Legends set we've ever had.
I agree.
We've bonded, like it's been a while, honestly, Mike, since we played together. So, but we connected immediately.
Yeah.
And, you know, exploded and like had classic after banger after classic after banger. Like sing along.
it literally was what we, over the past couple of years, all the stuff that we played, all the bangers, all our favorite tracks, one after the other, and the crowd was fucking with it real hard. So thank you, Steve. Fucking have you better.
It was like a time capsule of like, yeah, when we dropped this, like, we needed a Vici tribute, that was cool.
We miss you, bro. We know you're watching from up there right now.
Yeah, miss
that guy.
And then, like, had those moments, like the, yeah, the Vici medley. That was,
yeah, bro, crazy,
like,
shit.
Just like a lot of amazing memories here.
Week 7. Ushuaia week 7. Am I right? Ushuaia week 7.
Sure.
So we're in between two Tomorrowlands right now. We got a bunch of, like, there was about 80 private jets flying from Belgium to Ibiza, and that are flying back from Ibiza to Belgium. So all those people now are into VIP.
Yeah, VIP is completely sold out.
Yeah, so it's gonna be like the continuation of Tomorrowland in between in Ibiza.
All I want with you is one night. Body looking like my diamonds in the spotlight. Don't pretend you're an angel. One night. Girl, I'm trying to be the one in your life.
So, weekend 2, Tomorrowland. Weekend 1 was pretty fucking crazy. And since weekend 2 is usually a little bit higher energy, since it's that very last weekend, I can only imagine.
Gonna find you someone that's on your level. I am the one, and I think that you should know. Find you someone to help you grow. You should know.
So we're having like somewhat of a family dinner before our main stage set tonight, and after that we're going to Suiker Rock in Belgium. That's another festival, and it's called Sugar Rock because it's a city where they make sugar, white sugar.
It's still like one day you're gonna wake up and you're back in that shitty basement in Ibiza where we started so many years ago.
You wake up out of a dream. You're like,
oh no, it was all a dream.
So let's come now to today, and it's Friday and it's main stage day. And unite. Everybody around the world is going to be watching you on the main stage. People of Tomorrowland!
Continue what you do, because it's really amazing, and I enjoy everything you produce. So thank you for the amazing music.
We be throwing light in the shadow. Tell me how the fuck all my people gon' catch a vibe like it's viral. Living life, let your mind go. Fuck it up like a psycho. I'm blowing up like some pyro. 360, call it gyro. You can hang with me, we gon' fly, yo. Ride with me on these tracks. All the energy make your eyes roll. Shoot up in a spiral. I cannot really stay silent, but I'm here to show you the sign, yo. Way up on the horizon. Fuck with me and let's get high, yo. And we be coming in. Yeah, we be coming in way too hard. Money, we done shot. I can't choose. Give it all we got. We can't lose. Yeah, give it all we got. We can't lose. Give it all we got.
It's the fucking end game. It's 3R Legend at the main stage.
It's like, you know, preparing for your wedding.